All right, here we are for round three. We're on the draw with a tricky hand. I think this is a mulligan.
Yeah, mulligan.
Because we don't have two lands, so even if we drew a Puresteel, we'd have to spew off two artifacts to even get it into play. This is the kind of hand that if you draw turn one Puresteel could actually go on for the turn one kill.
So yeah, you go land, mox, two artifacts, Puresteel. Play another two artifacts, draw like an opal.
You'd have to draw opal and retract. Exactly.
And then you would go and off then from you would there. Go off. Theoretically. Yeah. Although, judging from our previous games, you're also pretty likely to break from there.
So do we want Paradise Mantle? I think we do not.
I would bottom.
Yeah, I think we bottom.
I think the cards we want right now are land number two is priority one, and then retract is priority two.
Yeah, I think that's
fair. And zero mana artifacts are fine, too. They're clearly not. Once we have two lands, zero mana artifacts are even strictly good.
Yes. All right, so now there's the opal. I'll keep the zero mana artifact because it's a free roll.
And then we're just digging for retract at this point.
Yep. We got our infect sideboards planned down, though. 1x favor of the mighty in. Game over. Well, we can block with SRAM on this board. That's no problem. He's not doing any good. He's not doing anyone any favors.
Of the mighty?
Or of anything. No pump with the Pendlehaven? Oh my.
This
is nonsense if we die here. Okay, just seven. That's fine. We can just block next turn, so I'm not even worried. Alright, come on, retract. That's all we need here. Just a little bit of retraction. Oh! First, oh my goodness! We're gonna do it!
Is this it?
This is it! This is gonna be the turn two. I can feel it in my bones. I just have to not screw it up. The pressure has never been more intense.
Is this the game where we don't fizzle? Oh no, we fizzle.
What? We have another retract!
We fizzle.
We're gonna draw an additional five cards, Matthew.
We fizzle.
And this at this point, we just need the mox opal. Yeah, we've done it.
Oh, okay.
We're there.
Right.
We've arrived.
Right.
Lock it in as long as I remember to float mana with Mox Opal. We could go deeper if we want now that we have this Noxious Revival.
No,
just keep it simple.
All right.
Boom. Turn two. No big deal. That's what's up. Take 20. We could have gone way deeper if we needed to. That was sweet.
That was sweet.
That was sweet. That was awesome.
All right, let's bring in the favor.
Swan Song out.
Favor, oh, Swan Song, yeah.
Favor in.
Submit.
Perfect sideboard. And we could board in one Echoing Truth for the other Swan Song. Swan Song just doesn't seem that
well,
good.
Well, Dismember is annoying.
Yeah, okay. All right. You're right. All right, here we go. All right, here we are for game two. We're on the draw. I think this is also a keep.
Oh, yeah. Not even close.
That's not great.
How is it not great?
Well, we have three lands. That's one land too many.
I would not mulligan this for another seven.
Yeah, you're probably right. I mean, it's a good hand. Don't get me wrong.
I just feel like I would not describe this hand as not great. Like, sure, technically, it's not, like, optimal.
Sure, technically, it's not great, but...
Not optimal.
Yeah. All right, what do we want? Retract is great.
Yeah, we're going to turn two again.
That would be sweet if we
I would feel bad for our opponent.
Just get back-to-back turn two'd. Yeah, that would be pretty cool.
I'd say it's pretty unlikely at this point.
It's not the most likely thing in the world. So we're only drawing two cards. Like, we want
to draw more retracts and more zero-mana artifacts, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, we definitely go for it.
Well, they tapped out, so we're definitely going for it.
Yeah. You'd have to be crazy not to go for it.
So crazy, it just might work. Okay, that's not ideal. That's
well,
good.
No, the Mox Opal is useful.
It's useful, but it's not ideal.
Yeah, it's not that useful because the retracts pay for themselves. Like, all right, another retract.
Yeah, the Mox Opal does mean that we could cast the Serum Vision, for example.
Should we just do that now? I guess there's no real rush.
Right, I think we might as well cast a few more. So now we could play the other Puresteel, but then we have to hit one of our remaining Mox Opals, which just doesn't seem that likely. I think Serum is better, right? Like, we have to hit... To make the Puresteel pay off, we have to hit too many things.
But let's keep casting zeros because...
Well, I'm going to cast the serum first because then we can draw both the cards we find if they're good.
How could the cards both be good? That seems so unlikely.
Okay, yeah. So we
Whereas if we draw more. Do this, then we draw Mox Opal. Now we can...
Yeah, now we can play the Puresteel? No. Still, serum still digs deeper.
It's true. Than Puresteel. I guess we need to dig... Yeah.
Yeah, I think we need to dig deeper.
Weird spot.
Yeah, very odd. All right, so we missed with that. We do get to draw two new cards. All right, well, we've bricked off. As usual.
But there's good news. Good news, everybody.
But we get to load... Well, should we play the other Puresteel? No, I don't... Well, yeah, the two Mox Opals don't have a lot of value, right?
But we can just play it next turn. Like, what is the value in playing it now?
Yeah, good point.
I put the Sigil in it, too. Just...
Sure. Get them all in there. Yeah, why not? Oh, we have to discard. All right. Yeah. Goodbye, Flooded Strand. We hardly knew ye.
Flooded Strand was decked in it.
Yeah, I guess I could have discarded Seachrom Coast. I don't know.
Yeah, I think Flooded Strand was better. But...
Well, I'm planning to play Horizon Canopy almost certainly.
Oh, yeah.
This next turn.
If you draw an equipment, you probably won't.
Right, not right away. Play... Well, we'll just wait. We'll just play our guy, play the equipment, and see what happens.
Yeah. Well, you'll play two guys, right?
Yeah.
You'll play Puresteel and Ceram.
Right. But off Mox Opal, not off of the land, because we might want to crack the land.
Yes, so... You can keep... Yeah, you just keep up Seachrom Coast or Canopy, so it works out.
Yeah. Hopefully we're not dead here.
Yeah. I guess they just need...
They just need 2-4 points.
But now they can't do it because they're not in their main phase, right?
Right, like, and they haven't played a land, yeah.
Yeah. As soon as they go to combat, we're safe.
They could have, like, 2 mutagenics and a Vines of Vastwood or something. I don't know.
Yeah, it's possible, but... It's at least relatively unlikely at this point.
Yeah. And I think they would have just jammed it all anyway. Like, what could we possibly have?
So we tried for the turn two, and we didn't quite get there.
Didn't quite make it. We got close.
Yeah, the problem is I'm not sure we're actually, like, that likely to turn. Once you brick, it's not necessarily that easy to recover.
No, I think we have... So we have 2 draw steps for any zero cost, and we get to draw 3 cards off of it.
Do we get to draw 3 cards even if it's, like, the second one down?
Yeah.
I don't think that's right.
Because of the Horizon... No, because we can tap this guy for mana.
Okay.
I think we just start with Horizon Canopy.
Yeah, that has to be the right way to start.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we'll do that. And I guess off Mox Opal just because... Sure. Whatever. So Retract would just be the best.
Retract is the best.
Okay, that's just game.
That'll, yeah.
So we just play a SRAM.
Play an Opal.
Well, you can just tap this guy for Retract.
But you should play the Opal, because it makes a mana.
Well, this Opal also makes a mana. Sorry. It's the same either way.
Yep, that Opal sure does
just
also.
Play that Retract. So now, I could play the other Puresteel, but then we have to draw our last Opal to win, because we have to cast the Grape Shot. So is that even good to do?
Wait.
Is it possible for us to brick here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We have 3 opals in hand.
4 opals total. Yeah. So we'd have to spend 2 of them to play a Puresteel Paladin.
I believe it is worth it because you're 0% to brick.
Is it optional? It is optional. Okay, so then we become truly 0% to brick. So that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can't actually get through the whole deck.
Oh, I actually have to play some other nonsense first.
Oh, right.
I forgot about that whole Metalcraft business. So that makes it less good, I guess.
It still has to be good.
Yeah, it's probably still worth it. Okay, so now we add a white, play another Opal.
Keep the new one.
Choose to keep the new one.
Add a white.
Play a Puresteel.
Yeah, do not play a SRAM.
Do not play a SRAM.
We don't honestly have a pretty good shot, even if you played as Ram, I think. But
so now we have to pay some attention to make sure we don't deck ourselves, but it's not very likely.
Okay, we found the Opal.
We found a Retract and the Opal.
So we found everything.
So we've got it all. There's the grape shot.
Okay.
So
but we're currently only at 12 spells.
Yeah, so I'm actually going to stop drawing too many cards with the pure steel. So
you could even just always know at this point.
Yeah, that's what I was going to. I was going to swap them to always know. So now we're up to 14.
And then 15. With the opals in the shot, you'll be there.
Yeah, might as well go a little over. I don't know what they could have. They have this weird spell scan in play. Like,
I don't know exactly what that does against creep shot, but
maybe. Look, man, maybe they know a trick I don't. I'm just saying, there's been a lot of silly mistakes. We're going to play it extra safe. This is a no-nonsense recording. Choose to keep the Numox Opal. Tap it for a red mana. Like I said, we're really... This is a no-nonsense. We're turning over a new leaf here. Tap it for a red mana. Grape shot.
Boom. Boom
goes the dynamite. Turn two and then turn three kill. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's not bad.
Despite kind of hating on this deck and how often it like fizzles out and stuff like that, it is pretty fast and it's not horrible at recovering after fizzle.
Yeah, we fizzled there and then recovered, and also if our opponent had a non-blighted agent card, we could have just blocked.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, maybe this deck's great.
It might be. It might be. All right, we'll be back for round 3. 4. 4. 4.